Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's gonna be a bit of a different video because I'm actually gonna attempt to vlog. Don't know how this is gonna go, but we'll see. Today's actually my brother's birthday and he's at work currently now, so I haven't actually seen him today. But the plan for today is basically to go to the shops and buy him Krispy Kremes because I'll explain to you in the car. But to buy him Krispy Kremes and also to do a bit of like errands and stuff and buy some stuff that I also need. So we're gonna go do that now and I guess I'll bring you along with me. I probably won't go in the shops though with you because if you can't tell, like, all right, this is the camera that I'm vlogging off. So I'm definitely not going to bring this in the store with me and full and like hold it up like this and be like, yo, what's up? I'm a vlogger. Whoop whoop. So I'm just gonna leave you in the car probably. If I find something funny in the store, like, I won't find something funny in the store. Regardless, I hope you enjoyed this video and let's drive. When you're about to go outside and it starts raining, what do you think about this, Mom? It's so funny. Where?
There.
You're asking if that's a blister?
Yeah. A blister or a pimple?
It's probably a pimple.
But don't squeeze it now, otherwise you'll see the red.
I'm not gonna squeeze it now.
Don't let it slide, eh?
I won't let it slide, I promise. Bye, Mama. Thank you so much.
Bye.
Bye. This is so daunting. This is so weird. Like, I feel like I'm doing something illegal right now. Okay. I really hope you guys don't slide off because you're currently duct taped.
Don't let it slide.
We're fine. We're gonna take you off. I won't let it slide. Flippin' heck. I promise. Oh my flippin' word. I got blue tack now. And you guys are now blue tacked to my dashboard. So let's hope you don't fall off this time. Oh, geez Louise. Kids, listen to your mum. She is 9 out of 10 times right. All right, we're Gucci now. That was actually like semi-terrifying. Okay, what I actually was gonna say was don't judge me for wearing the same jumper as I did in, I think, like 2 videos ago. I don't have variety in my life. I have a lot of clothes, but what I wear is like specifics, you know? Also, it is very much raining outside and I love it, but the sound of the video isn't the best. And if you hear like my windshield wipers, I'm so sorry. Personally, I find windshield wipers very soothing, so. But anyway, as I said in the intro, the reason why I'm buying my brother Krispy Kremes was we made an agreement that, every birthday we buy each other Krispy Kremes, which is incredible. It's actually quite funny. We also had this pact that we'd go out the night before our birthday and go get a Macca's run. It was supposed to be last night, but we haven't done that one actually. We haven't kept up with that one. We've kept up with the Krispy Kremes because I think that's way easier because you just buy it on the day. Late night Macca's run didn't work out so much because now my brother is like, he has a full-time job, so he had to wake up early this morning and it just wasn't worth staying up that late at night the previous night before. I don't know why I chose this way to drive because this way, like, these lights never turn green. No way. Nah, it's not green for me. That guy just peace. I promise you, I just saw a person going and then driving by.
What the heck? Do I know him? Okay, surely it's our turn. Surely. Surely. Go! Okay, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Okay, the blue tack is working better. The blue tack is working better. Yeah, but in terms of driving, I wouldn't say at all that I'm a bad driver. I reckon I'm a good driver and I use initiative where required. I just don't understand. The thing that bugs me the most is when people slow down me. If we're coming up to a roundabout or a circle or whatever you call it, if a car in front of me slows down too much and there's literally no one on the roundabout, I get frustrated because I'm like, dude, you see there is no one on the roundabout. You see there's no one coming from your right. So don't slow down that much to come to a stop. Just keep going. Slow down a little bit because you need a turn. But don't slow down to make me slow down. Like, just keep the flow going. That's the only road rage I ever get. Just don't keep flowing with the motion of traffic, if that makes sense. Like, even on the freeway. Oh, okay. On the freeway, when there's traffic and, like, it's peak hour traffic. Okay, let me just tell you. Perth just doesn't have as bad of traffic as other cities do. But during peak hour on the freeway, when people are like bumper to bumper and then a car moves forward and that person moves forward, like, don't move forward and stop. Just like continuously move forward. If two cars are like this and that car moves forward, this car shouldn't be like bumper, stop. Just like always maintain a distance between the car in front of you so you're always moving. And I just get so frustrated with people that just like dun, 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 dun. But yeah, I don't get that much road rage. It's just when people don't take initiative and keep the traffic flowing and keep the road flowing. That's the only time where I'm just like, yeah, okay, you know? But otherwise, I'm a patient person. I love driving. I actually do love driving though. Me loving driving is more of a truth than me being patient. Also, I had a discussion with Mum before driving and she was like,
how many Krispy Kremes are you planning to get from here?
Because my mum had already made brownies this morning and is making Peter's favourite type. And I was like, oh, 6 or 4, because that's what we normally get every year. And she was like,
no, don't get that many. We already have too much food in the house.
Mum, there's no such thing as too much food. So my compromisation would be to get him 2 so that he still doesn't have like just 1, but then he's not like obese by the middle of May, you know? Okay, I've resorted to using my phone's camera because, because my memory card apparently on my camera was full. So that's brilliant. A successful shopping trip. Whoop whoop. I bought a couple things for myself, including the earrings I'm actually wearing, if you didn't notice. Oblivious people. No, I'm joking. As well as 4 other pairs. Because I have no self-control. And yeah, bought Peter his Krispy Kremes. I resorted to buy. Okay, so Peter loves just like the original glaze and like who doesn't? But there was a new one that came out that was salted caramel pretzel. And I was like, how could I not buy you? So I bought 2, this original glaze and the salted caramel pretzel. And it looks so good. It looks so good. I did Mum's grocery shopping for her. You're welcome, Mother.
Oh, yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy 22nd birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Thanks, Rick. Woo! I appreciate it.
Oh, okay.
Was that cool?
Hello.
Hello, how are you
doing? Happy birthday.
Thank you.
I'm good.
I appreciate it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Peter. Happy birthday to you. Okay, are we ready?
1, 2, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Peter.